Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is the 28th of July, it is a Sunday, and we are 1 week out. I have no idea where the time has gone. This prep has been amazing, and I am so happy with the package that I'm bringing to the stage next weekend. Like, my coach is a genius. He knows my body inside out, and we have honestly smashed this prep together. So I have lost 13 kilos the past 18 weeks, and I think I've lost like 5 inches off my waist, which is absolutely insane. I think I've still got another couple of kilos to lose, which is absolutely fine, but I am so excited to start peak week, get all pampered up, and get this face looking fresh for show day. Get my nails done, because I haven't had my nails done since my last competition last year, which was in November, which is crazy. So I am so excited to get glam, and yeah, I am going to be taking you guys along with me and showing you what it's like to be on peak week and what I get up to. I am a sweaty mess. Look at that. I've just received my peak week protocol from my coach, with him giving me an idea on what is going to be happening over the next 7 days. People think peak week is this magical week where you manipulate sodium, water loads, carb ups, when these variables only need to be changed ever so slightly. My food up until next Thursday is the exact same as what I've been doing the past couple of weeks. The food quantities are the same, the food sources are the same, nothing is really changing. Give you guys a little run through of what I'm going to be doing over the next couple of days, but again, this could be changed by the day because I'm checking in with my coach and he could change it depending on what I look like. Monday, 6 days out, we're going to be training pool. My diet is the exact same as training day. The only thing that we're going to be changing here is my cardio is going to be reduced. So right now my cardio is 60 minutes per day. Today he dropped it to 45, and then tomorrow, which is Monday, he's dropping it to 30 minutes. My steps have been decreased by 1,000, and my water intake is 7 litres. Right now I drink around 5 to 6 litres anyway, so it's just an extra litre of water on top of that. Sodium is the exact same. So the whole of peak week I'm going to be doing my seasonings the same, and also my salt intake. We are going to be lowering sweetener intake for the next week, so that's my Munster sauces, syrups, and calorie sugars. They are going to be decreased for water retention, but it is also going to be a lot higher this week, so I'm going to be targeting for 8 to 10 hours sleep and trying to get naps in when needed. Recovery is the key. We want our body to be well rested and primed, ready for getting up on that stage. I won't be doing anything crazy with water, won't be doing anything crazy with salt, just keeping everything basic and letting my body do its thing. I have got a really, really busy week coming up. because I have got appointments every single day for my eyelashes, nail, waxing, you name it. Everything is getting done this week. I'll be getting very glam. I am so excited. I will also not be stopping work. I will still be doing all my clients, and yeah, it's going to be a really busy week. We leave to go to London on Friday evening, and then my tan and registration is on the Saturday for the show on the Sunday, which I am so excited about. The last couple of sips of Monster for peak week, because all caffeinated drinks get cut out for the final week before the show, just to stop any water retention or to make sure I'm not bloating from the gas. So this is going to be my last baby. Oh, it's just so good. That is probably the hardest thing about peak week, is not getting my daily Monster, because it makes me so happy, but it will be worth it. And I know that next day when I get to have one, it will be so amazing. Oh, but peak week is here. We cut out sauces, we reduce sweetener, and these babies go. But it's what needs to be done, because I want to come in looking crisp and tight on show day. Time to go collect my bikini. Ah! It is so hot, but we have the bikini. Oh my god, I actually cried when I tried it on. It is beautiful, and I cannot wait to show you guys. Like, the color is unbelievable, and oh, I cannot cope. This has been the best weekend ever. Posing with Emma yesterday, bikini today. I am away. Enjoy the sun and drive back home, and oh, so happy. This, oh, everything is coming together. My tan is sorted, makeup, hair. We just have to keep smashing it, because show day is nearly here. Oh, is done, and I'm going to end this video here, guys. Thank you so much for watching my first peak week video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please be sure to subscribe if you've not already, and give this video a like, as more videos will be coming very soon. Here we go, baby. I am so excited. Bye.